Jabir, may Allah be pleased with him, reported. The Prophet, peace be upon him, asked for sauce and was told that there was nothing except vinegar. He asked for it and began to eat from it, saying, how excellent is vinegar when eaten as a sauce? How excellent is vinegar when eaten as udum?
Our beloved Prophet, peace be upon him, enjoyed simplicity and humility. He, peace be upon him, seldom craved for delicious food and would readily eat whatever was available to him. We need to take heed in this.